Hey guys, and welcome back to another train simulator video. We're back on the Southeastern main line, and this time we're going to be starting from London Cannon Street to Hayes. It's pretty loud actually outside, just realised. Yeah, we're just going to pick up some passengers, and we'll pretend to pick up passengers here while we wait. Let's on the lights. Yeah, I think I can do this in doors. I think that's correct, most likely. Yeah. Let's just take a nice screenshot here. But yeah, let's just quickly explore London Cannon Street Station. I don't think there's going to be any signs here, since the sign doesn't exist in the game. But yeah, got four tracks over here, two more tracks here, and yep. Got the ticket barriers over here. Pretty nice, pretty nice. We've got some ticket machines here, which look very realistic. Anyways, let me just go in the cab and let's get going, because what is it in there? One sec. Try that. It's not letting me. Oh, my bad. I forgot that this is not the, what do you call it, Dovetail Games Class 465, so that's probably why I didn't realize that you could enable the Ford master key. So yeah, that was my bad. Anyways, let's get going. I think this is the enhancement pack for the class 465, as far as I know. So obviously you are able to enable the master key and all that and do other things. I'm not sure if you can change the destination as we depart London Cannon Street. Got another bridge over there. London buses, very nice. Oops, wrong one there. Our pooter track going to the right hand side. I'm not sure where that goes to, maybe Charing Cross. So we did do a video yesterday when we did a service from London Charing Cross to, what do you call it, Sevenoaks, and obviously we had Waterloo East, which was one of the stations we stopped at. I'm pretty sure Waterloo East is down there, so obviously we're going straight to London Bridge. Let's speed up a bit. So yeah, we are going to be stopping at probably London Bridge and another main station, and then let's head straight to Hayes. Oh, I'm spinning out. My bad. I I did have a look at the workshop, but I haven't seen any scenarios made for this route yet, so I'm still waiting on that. As we approach London Bridge, platform 1. We're only driving a 4-car class 465, so we'll go a bit more forward and then stop. Doors are open, yeah, they are. We're at London Bridge. Platform 1. Again, there's no AI trains, not sure why. Probably because of the route. But yeah, hopefully they'll enable a function where AI trains will actually run on this route, but I guess at the moment it won't. Anyways, this train is ready to depart. Minor doors. Yeah, I assume this is now the enhancement pack for this train. I'm not actually sure, to be honest with you. It's been a while since I've driven a 465 on Train Simulator. I mean, I have two versions, obviously the Dubsol Games version and another version, which I'm guessing is the Armstrong Powerhouse version with the enhancement pack. Just over 12 miles to go to Hayes. I guess I can have a quick look at what path we're taking. So, what's that? Looks like we're going to the next station is New Cross. So yeah, we are going via Lewisham, it seems, I think. Which is another new station on this route, so that should be fun to see. Yeah, once again we are going via New Cross. think we'll stop at New Cross as well. Because it's probably not going to be many stations as we get towards Hayes. Now approaching New Cross. Change it for Southeastern services, maybe Fainting services, 100% sure. Arriving on platform C. New Cross. Going. Station in St. John's, and then we've got Lewisham, so we will stop at Lewisham as well, just to have a bit of an explore around the station. John Station. So I think in the last video we went above this. We went that side. I think, I'm not sure. There's a lot of cross sections on this part of the Southeastern network, so I'm not really sure. As we approach Lewisham. I mean, you can change for the DLR here, so maybe we'll see the DLR platform that's somewhere near here. Hopefully, not sure. So we've got some tracks towards the left inside, but we're going towards the right. I'm guessing since we're going towards Hayes. Should have probably stopped back there. That was my bad. You know what? I am going to reverse. Not something I should be doing, but we're gonna do it anyway. Just make sure the train's on the platform. Oops. There we go. This is Lewisham. Guess we can explore Lewisham a bit while we're here. Got a lot of buses. Yeah, some of the graphics are glitching out, which you kind of would expect. So we've got these platforms here, we've got some more platforms over here as well. Not sure where the DLR is. Well, we've got some more tracks here actually. Not sure where those go. You know what, let's just quickly check the map. So we've got those. So yeah, we're going towards Hay, so that's why we're going on these. This platform, it looks like. Where does that go to? That goes to Blackheath. I think this goes all the way to Gillingham, I'm guessing. Not sure. What station is this? Okay, this guy actually goes all the way to Ebbsfleet, etc. So yeah, and Northfleet. Yeah, it's quite a big route, as you can see. It's a really, really big route, Southeastern network, so. But I think that passengers have boarded, so let's get going. Going downhill. Next station on the line is Ladywell, which we're not going to be stopping at. Catford? Is that Catford Bridge? Yeah, I think Catford Bridge is on the Chatham main line, I think so. This is Ladywell. Little haze. So we'll stick in the passenger view for now as we pass Catford Bridge. Session is Lower Sydenham, and then then we've got New Beckenham. I don't think these stations are on the Chatham mainline, so... I know there's two Cadford stations, but one is on the Chatham mainline and one is not, so... This part might be new as well, I'm guessing, because... This is a line towards Hayes. Clockhouse. Very interesting name for a station, that would be. We're now passing Lower Sydenham. Beckenham. Got a branch line that goes towards the left hand side. Now on the branch line on towards Hayes, so we should have Clockhouse, Elmer's End, and then it should be Hayes Station. As we pass Clockhouse. Speed limit as we approach Elmer's End. Elmer's End. Some buses there. Just over 3 miles till Hayes Station, unless there's another station along the line, but I don't think there is. Oh, actually, you didn't park, actually. I'm guessing that's the penultimate station on the line. Looks like we're going uphill as well. And we got Westwood coming, actually. It's actually quite a big branch, actually. Quite a few stations. West Wickham. And next station is Hayes, where this train terminates. Platform 2. Yellow. Car train stop here. A bit further along. Yeah, this is Hayes, platform 2. Again, some of these stations don't have any signs, like Hayes, for example. But yeah, that's the end of the scenario. So yeah, that was a quick drive from London Cannon Street to Hayes. We did speed once, unfortunately. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, share with your friends, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.